And the 3-2 pitch. Swung on and hit to left field and deep. Back is under to the track. The wall! Grand slam home run wins it for Baltimore. Would you believe it? 14-13. Norm Charlton, the pitch right down the middle of the plate. It was a grand slam home run that gave the Mariners the lead by Alex Rodriguez. And now Chris Hoiles on a 3-2 pitch. It's a slam over the plate, and he jumped all over it.